supplies collected by former Red Sox star Curt Schilling for Hurricane Harvey victims. Never even made it to Texas. Schilling now admits two of the trailers broke down in Tennessee after the trailer owner called out Schilling on Twitter, saying the broken trailer sat in a parking lot for months. Schilling says it was a communication error on his part, and the supplies are now going to a local animal shelter.